All right, we just got here. From the look of it, while I'm driving, I don't really see like too much.
You can see, man, we out here. And we got ringed up over there. And we back, man. We back for part two. Long time no see, bro. How you been?
Yo, I see you, bro. It's been a minute, right? Feels like a lifetime.
It's been a while, dog. With my boy Carlos. We out here. What is this place called?
West Palm Beach, Vintage Market.
Vintage Market, man.
We out here. No cap, bro. This shit's lit.
The fit?
Yeah, that's
great. Yeah, yeah.
Right.
I forgot how to do it.
What we got?
So I got on the Asics, man. You know,
ain't crazy. Some life.
Thrifted Adidas sweats. With the vintage teeth.
That shit's hard, bro.
From my one and only boy, Scarcecity Vintage over here. That's really where I got this tee at, for real.
Yo, yo, yo. Good morning, good morning. How's y'all doing? Hope y'all having a good morning today. I'm leaving work right now. I love when I get my shifts over with, because it just feels like a relief. Like I just took some weight off of my back. But besides that, we collected the money. We got the money. Now it's time to get big. We're gonna get in the gym. Well, before that, I gotta rest, man. Two 12-hour shifts. That ain't no joke, man. If you work, if you know, you know. If you don't, my boy, don't do it. But besides that, we on the eye right now, as y'all can see. I'm about to put my camera down, so I shouldn't be vlogging while driving right now. But yeah, I just wanted to say that we leaving work right now. Peep the drip though. Peep the drip. This is the tee I was wearing under my uniform. But if y'all don't know what this tee is, this is the undercover groupie tee. Shit hard. I got it like a few years ago. Before I head out, I wanted to show you guys a herb that I recently just ordered. I think you guys should use it too. I haven't started using it yet, but I heard the benefits of it. You guys can do the research on it yourselves, but here it is, man. It's called Kalawala, man. If you guys listen to Dr. Sebi at all, he'll go ahead and explain everything that you need to know. Also, the internet got plenty of reasons why this is a good herb to take, but I advise you guys to do your research. Also, start taking herbs, man. Natural remedies is always the best way. But as far as that, let's go to the gym. Well, we gotta warm up. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna get into the sauna. So let's get this warm up, y'all.
2093 hours, baby. Am I wrong for being selfish? Am I wrong for putting me first? And I know why you confused, I got away with words. Is it money, is it power? With you? I know you say you know me, I know you think you different. I know you think you getting out of money, you got no women. I know you say you got the finest crush, you got no engine. You say you got this lifestyle, but lifestyle ain't with me. I know you think you know better.
Cinematic take of me at the gym. My camera died early, so I didn't really get to record the full workout. Hope y'all enjoyed what
what I did put out. Bro, I'm about to link with my boy Manny at Scarce Vintage. Yeah, you see what I got on? I got on the try, the, what's it called? The try hard.
I thought that was an op, bro. I was like, no way, I'm getting fucking slayed right now. Go ahead, Gucci, is that new cologne? Why'd you go ahead, Gucci, is that new cologne? Tell me that she knew me, she on what I'm on. She wanna buy some food, she told her to put it on. As you want me to come and take her home, we ain't taking long, but that bitch hold on. I be sipping on my through the styrofoam. Nigga, pop out of aim at your head gone. Niggas talk to the fed, my nigga took demons, all they see is red. Open.
Fucking leak. I hop out the bed and I go get the wind. Hey, how you doing? I got that money on me. If you talking, then we gonna be fluent. Fuck all that talking, let's do it.
We about to slide in that bitch.
Nah, I see that.
Can't show too much. Okay, we should have went down there. Sorry.
VIP client, we got the crazy free t-shirt from the 90s promo shit. That's how crazy this is, look at this.
Oh man.
Death Stock.
That's hard.
Crazy guys. The pocket hit.
Yeah. What size T is that?
It's an XL from 1991.
That's crazy.
This is a straight gas pouch. Come over here, come over here. I'm gonna check this out. We got straight gas. Look at the back of that shit, that shit crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Early 90s shit. John Travolta promo. Faded as fuck, it's getting the light.
If y'all don't see that way, let me get closer to the front, bro. Go to the front. Look at the detail.
There's the character on it, it's crazy. Insane. It's like barely hanging.
It's crazy.
I forgot what this was, some movie shit. I forgot what it was, but it's tough. Crazy. Look, for the shorties to get drippy.
That one is hard. I like the back of that too.
That shit's crazy. That's crazy. You know, some good old Harley. The good sleeves.
I fuck with Harley.
The good sleeves, you feel me? Crazy back hit, guys.
Oh, it's fucking hot. Shit's crazy.
Super dope bike week. The nice fade. Insane Metallica on the Giants. Super gas. Look how gas this is.
Yeah.
But look at the back though.
I like that. That shit is crazy with the faces.
Look at the date on it. It's literally 94.
Look close right there.
Yeah, I see it.
License Giant. Crazy, guys. You know type shit. Some more panties. Shout out Ozzy. I mean,
this is the T right here. This is the shirt I'm really fucking with right here.
Lil Meech, you ever see this? Just remember who this came from, you feel me? Feel me? This might be yours. Shout out the Chrome Plug. Shout out Roy.
Hell yeah.
This, I better see this on Meech. Nice long sleeve.
That one is nice.
Super gas. This Grateful Dead. Beautifully thrashed.
Yeah, look at the peep that is stressing on the
1993. Beautiful piece.
Yo, like, I don't know if y'all see that, but the distortion is crazy.
It's natural character.
Yeah.
Naturally thrash.
It's hard.
Not that reprint stuff.
Yeah.
All original. Primos.
That's what's up.
Super gas one. Look at this.
Yeah, that's hard. Male Crew.
Maximum Rock. Did you get some?
That's tough. It's hard, and it gives me like a crop, like oversized type vibe.
It's like perfect box.
Yeah, box. Yeah.
Beautiful fits. This one's nice.
Yeah.
That one's clean.
It's hard.
It's almost there, but it's not. So this is the crazy one, you know, like.
Yeah,
this one I'm rocking with. I like the fucking eagle
with the OG shit. American Thunder logo. Straight guys.
Scare shit, man. Y'all go tap in with him. I'm a post.
One of one vintage archive pieces.
One of one vintage, man.
You feel me?
Everything's crazy, crazy pieces.
Got some jewelry coming soon. More hats, man. We a little low right now because, you know, it was a busy weekend. But
it was crazy. If y'all seen on the last vlog when I was out, that was a crazy weekend. That was a crazy weekend, bro. Had his table set up, going crazy, man. That was a good event, not gonna lie.
Great event.
But I don't give no fucks about nobody but me, cause I should, and I could, if I would. In the deal with some snakes in their bite, and I would, if I could.
About to get some food, some Chipotle real quick. Yo, nigga starving, bro. Starving like Marvin. Y'all about to see what my order is, what I be getting.
Can I get a bowl?
Brown rice, black beans, chicken, and veggies. Can I get sour cream? Lettuce and fucking tomato. Yeah. Oh yeah, put a little bit of hot on there.
Yeah.